opportunity for the A's. Here's Ellis. He shoots one right field line. Fair ball. Right on the chalk. One run scores, and it's going to bounce into the seat. So Kuzmanoff will stop at third. A run in, and it's 3-2.
Well, Mark Ellis has hit the ball very hard all day. Two line drives to right field for outs. This one barely makes it just inside the line. And then Karen quickly into the seats for ground rule double, but the A's will take it.